Greetings and welcome to it. Today's date is crap. I forgot. March the 13th, 2013. Okay. Today we also talked about a couple of fun things. One, new pope. His name Francis I, originally named Jorge Bergoglio from Buenos Aires, I think, somewhere around there. All I know, new pope, not Catholic, you know. Kind of like rooting for baseball if you're a football fan at this point with me. But hey, congratulations, new pope. That means that real quick, get to that Vatican gift store before all the Pope Benedict XVI merchandise runs out. That's an actual thing. Vatican had to run a huge sale to get rid of all the papal stuff. Paper? Anyway, they had to get rid of it all in a big sale before the new pope came up. Pope Francis I. With all the controversies going on in the Catholic Church, Francis I got his job cut out for him. Speaking of jobs cut out for him, I had mine cut out for me today in our Q of the day. You can find it at facebook.com/Q103Hawaii. What was it? What bands from Hawaii do you consider real reggae? And which one would you consider is the best of the real reggae guys? Well, the fight's still going on. So I would love to be able to tell you some sort of conclusion, but the way it stands now, if there's a riot in Hawaii within the next 24 hours, chances are they're going to blame me on it. A lot of people said Ukla to Mock was a great local reggae act, as well as guys like Mr. 83, Father Psalms, In a Vision. Guys like that are reggae. And then we had a little bit of a debate. So I'm going to ask you this on the behind-the-scenes video. Are bands like The Green and Natural Vibes reggae, or are they Jawaian? And if they're Jawaian, what the heck is Jawaian anyway, huh? Well, let us know. You can just do it right here at the comments, or hey, go to our website, q103maui.com, or our Facebook. It is the Q of the day. It's at facebook.com/Q103Hawaii. Sometimes I get small kind dyslexic there. Okay, let's get ready to get out of here for today with some Stephen Marley, Bushu Bonten, and Akon. That's a weird mix. It's almost like Christina Aguilera and good music. Don't seem like it would go together. Okay, here we go. My conclusion, I almost jumped the gun there. Q103, it is your root station. Shaggy, getting ready to head out for a hump day Wednesday. Yay! It's halfway through the week. There's a new pope and... I don't know. There's actually some news that I'm saving for tomorrow's show, okay? It's one of those things that I kind of gave you a sneak little clue on our Facebook page last night, okay? Little discussion that we had is going to end up being our cue of the day for tomorrow. What is that discussion? If you don't know, then that means that you're not on our Facebook page. Facebook.com/Q103Hawaii. If you haven't added us, I'm going to ask you why. Why? We love you. Like us, okay? Do it at facebook.com/Q103Hawaii. Small kind Porky Pig moment there. Sorry about that. But if you'd like to check out what's going to be on tomorrow's show as far as our cue of the day, you got to watch the behind the scenes video. That'll be posted up on our Facebook page in just a little bit, okay? Make sure that you're helping us out during the New Music March. Every single day, rolling out a new artist or new song never before heard here in Hawaii. If you want to get your votes in for which ones that you would like to hear, go to Q103Maui.com and be looking soon. The Maui Radio app will be here, okay? Soldiers of Jah Army is up next. After that, the workday kickoff, 103 minutes, uninterrupted, commercial-free, reggae music, and... who knows? We might throw in a couple more surprises. Kamikaze's coming up this afternoon. What's he got in store? Dear God, I don't know, but be around for that. Till tomorrow, love you, mean it. Get in, bye. Okay, for the Q of the day tomorrow, I put this up on our Facebook page, facebook.com/Q103Hawaii, a simple picture and the word discuss. Did you see the picture? Well, if you didn't, this is what it looks like. That's Bonkers Candy. It was made by Nabisco starting in 1987 and all the way up until 1997. It was one of the more popular brands of candies among our audience. How could we tell? Well, we did a whole poll about it. I mean, put it up on our Facebook page, and yeah, bonkers candy. Rumor is that a company out there called Leaf will be remaking Wacky Wafers. Those went away in 1997. And bonkers, like real bonkers candy. A lot of guys said you could check out Hi Chew, and it's kind of like the new bonkers, but everybody remembers the original bonkers. So tomorrow's cue of the day is simple. What kind of stuff from your childhood, candies, treats, and things like that, would you like to see brought back? Me? I think I'd like to see sanity brought back. That would be nice.
Want to see more Q-Hour 3? Check out our Q-Blog on our website. For extended artist interviews, behind-the-scenes videos, and more. And more. Log on to QR3Maui.com today. The rhythm of the island. Q-Hour 3.